The number one is Oklahoma Joe's Highland. The Oklahoma Joe's Highland is equipped with a barrel and firebox constructed from heavy gauge steel. This minimizes heat loss, which can otherwise result in fluctuating temperatures, uneven heating, and extended cooking times. This product is available on Amazon for $619. Check out the link in the YouTube description below. This product has averaged 3.6 stars from more than 60 customer reviews, a customer said.
Good quality for the money, easy assembly. Used once since getting it.
The next product on our list is Traeger Grills Pro Series TFB57 Pzbo. If you are mostly concerned with consistent results, the Traeger Grills Pro Series TFB57 Pzbo eliminates the need for fire management by using pellets and an electrical heating element. The temperature can be set for slow cooking or fast searing. This product is available on Amazon for $651. Check out the link in the YouTube. This product is rated with 4 stars from 164 customer reviews, a customer said.
I've owned several different smokers and grills over the years. I have full-size stick burners, WSM and Bradley Smart Smoker. This is by far my favorite. I've had this for about a week now. I've cooked almost every meal my family has eaten with it. It holds temp very well and reads temperature accurately. I've slow-smoked salmon and grilled perfect medium-rare ribeyes. I've cooked Brussels sprouts in it. With a range from about 180 to 425 degrees, there isn't much you can't cook with it. Clean up is a joke. After about 10 cooks, I took a handheld.
The next product is Green Mountain Davy Crockett. Built-in Wi-Fi connectivity makes the Green Mountain Davy Crockett an advanced, versatile model that eliminates the heat loss associated with constantly checking its progress. Running on either 110-volt AC or 12-volt DC power, it's the ideal choice for tailgaters. This product is available on Amazon for $320. Check out the link in the YouTube description below. This product is rated with 4.8 stars from 120 customer reviews, a customer said.
This was my first pellet grill and I spent a lot of time researching opinions on various companies and their entry-level pellet grill. I chose this one over the Traeger, and for the following reasons I will say I definitely made the right choice. I bought this about 4 months ago, so I've had a lot of experience with it now and can honestly say I am very satisfied with it. First, the GMG comes with an awesome control unit, which has a built-in meat thermometer and can be controlled via app. So if I have meat cooking outside.
The number 4. Weber Smokey Mountain. The Weber Smokey Mountain provides an authentic smokehouse flavor in your own backyard, without requiring much square footage, either. Despite its small footprint, it's roomy enough to cook 2 whole turkeys or hams at once. This product is available on Amazon for $439. This product has averaged 3.8 stars from more than 2,389 customer reviews, a customer said.
This thing is the bomb if properly configured. Here are my mods. Replace factory thermometer with 4-inch River Country thermometer, barbecue gaskets, gasket mod for the lid, Cajun Bandit door and coal ring, WSM water pan cover, Weber 7440 additional charcoal grate. This helps the charcoal to burn longer. Unknown barbecue hinge kit for the lid, Weber 8835 hinged cooking grate, Weber 7403 charcoal briquette holders, char broil 18-inch additional cooking grate, fill in Florence Ultimate mod on YouTube, fireboard with 20 CFM fan for auto temp control. As you can see, the WSM is like a Tacoma or Jeep. It's been around long enough that people have come up with new in.
The next one is Camp Chef Smoke Pro DLX. The Camp Chef Smoke Pro DLX is among the most feature-rich options available. Its precise digital controller and automatic pellet feed make it simple for beginners or experts to put the perfect bark on medium to large cuts with ease. The price is around $499. Check out the product link in the YouTube description below. The average rating of this product is 4.4 stars with more than 927 customer reviews. A customer said,
"I absolutely love this pellet grill. I did a lot of research before settling on buying the Camp Chef DLX. It has features other pellet grills don't offer, and most important to me is the ash clean out and the hopper clean out. It makes it so easy to change flavors of wood pellets. The vacuum thanks Camp Chef, because it's the only way to get them out on other grills. So far, only have had it for 3 days. I've made 8 racks of ribs. 3 are on as I type. 0.2 whole chickens. And jerky will be going on tonight. The temp remains constant despite the."
Thanks for watching and hope you liked it. As always, all the links about the products will be in the description below, so if you want to find the best prices and more information that we might not get a chance to mention in the video, be sure to check them out.